I'm going to show you how to change your Facebook page name. It's a super easy process, and it only takes a few minutes. Of course, this tutorial will apply until Facebook changes its design. In this video, I will show you how to change the Facebook page name on mobile and PC. Check the timestamp in the description of the video to skip to the part you want. Why change your Facebook page name? There are a few reasons why you might want to change your Facebook page name. Maybe you've rebranded your business, or maybe you just want to make your page name more descriptive or relevant. Whatever the reason, changing your page name is a quick and easy way to give your page a fresh new look. Please keep in mind that you can only change your Facebook page name only once in 60 days, so be careful what you choose. What are the guidelines for Facebook page names? Facebook has a few guidelines for page names. Your page name must be at least 5 characters long. No more than 70 characters long. Unique and not already in use by another page. Your page name must accurately reflect the page's topic. Your page name cannot include trademark terms or phrases unless you have permission from the trademark holder. Your page name cannot include symbols, emojis, or punctuation marks. Your page name should also be accurate and reflect the content of your page. You can't use your page name to mislead or impersonate someone else. How to change your Facebook page name on mobile? To change your Facebook page name on mobile, you'll need to be an admin of the page. If you're not an admin, you can ask someone who is to make the change for you. This tutorial is the same for Android and iPhone as it is done using the Facebook app. Open the Facebook app and go to your page. Tap the More button on the 3 horizontal lines in the top right corner. Now check to see if you are connected with the page account. I am connected with my main account, so I will just tap on the arrow and select the page account. Now tap again on the More button on the 3 horizontal lines in the top right corner. Tap Settings. Tap on Page Settings. Tap Name. Enter a new page name and tap Review Change. Review your request, write the password, and tap Request Change. Facebook will review your name change request. If it is approved, your page name will be updated within a few days. Usually, for me, the change was instant. This is how you change your Facebook page name on mobile. How to change your Facebook page name on PC? To change your Facebook page name on PC, you'll need to be an admin of the page. If you're not an admin, you can ask someone who is to make the change for you. This tutorial is also for MacBooks and Windows PCs as it is done on a browser. Open the browser, go to Facebook, and log in to your account. Click on the profile icon from the top right corner. Click See All Profiles. Select the page you want to change the name. Click again on the profile icon from the top right corner. Click Settings and Privacy. Click Settings. Click on the Edit button on the right of the name of the page. Enter a new page name and tap Review Change. Review your request, write the password, and tap Request Change. Facebook will review your name change request. If it is approved, your page name will be updated within a few days. Usually, for me, the change was instant. This is how you change your Facebook page name on PC. Changing your Facebook page name on mobile is a quick and easy process, but it's important to keep the guidelines in mind before you make the change. By following the tips in this video, you can make sure that your new page name is effective and appropriate for your page. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And be sure to subscribe to my channel for more tips and tutorials.